Just moments ago, we learned the name of the woman killed in a jet ski incident in Murrells Inlet. The Georgetown County Coroner says Janice Willingham fell off the jet ski and wasn't able to get back on. She drowned because of the waves pushing her under. The coroner says she was wearing a life jacket. The South Carolina Department of Natural Resources is investigating.